Olympics, which is not a real thing, but it probably should be. Let's meet our next pet parent and find out about their little furry critter and the perfect sport for them. Let's go to Oklahoma now, everyone, and meet our next pet parent. Say hello to Ariana. Hello, Ariana. How's it going?
Good.
Great. Welcome to the Monkey House. Ariana, do us a favor. Tell us, who's your pet? Does Skylar already participate in a surfing by any chance? I saw there's a Skylar that won an award in this competition. Was that your dog?
No.
Okay, that was a different Skylar. So tell us about Skylar, your dog. What kind of dog is Skylar? And what does Skylar like to do for fun?
My dog is a Labradoodle. And she loves chasing things and chewing things up.
Okay, chasing stuff and carrying stuff, that makes sense, because she's a retriever, and a doodle, which is a very proud animal. So what do you think? Would Skylar be good at, Ariana? What kind of sport do you want to enroll Skylar in?
I want to enroll her in soccer.
Dog soccer! Yeah, this is a good idea. Okay, so when dogs play soccer in Skylar's league, are they going to use full-size soccer balls, or are they going to use something smaller, like, I don't know, tennis ball size? What do you think?
I think they could use something kind of like a tennis ball, but a little bigger.
A little bigger? I mean, okay, so I know that, like, in human soccer, you're not allowed to pick up the ball with your hands or touch the ball, really, for any reason, unless you're, like, the goalie. What happens if one of the dogs in dog soccer picks up this ball with their mouth? Are they allowed to do that?
I think they should, because they might not be able to,
replace a header with a mouther. They just catch the ball in their mouth and they can run it around wherever they want and then drop it for like a kick on goal. Is that the idea?
Yes.
Oh, good thing. Are you a soccer player too, Ariana?
No.
Have you ever wanted to play soccer? Have you ever thought about maybe you and Skylar could be in a tandem human-animal?